Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today in this video I am going to tell you that Andrea Anders biography and lifestyle. Full name Andrea Anders. Born on 10 May 1975 and the age is 46 years old. Height 1.73 meter. Gender female. Profession actor. Ethnicity white. Place of birth Madison. Star sign Taurus. Country United States. Verification status of wealth verified. Net worth $5 million. Source of income TV actress. Andrea Anders is an American actress known for her roles as Alex Garrett in the NBC sitcom Joy, Nicole Allen in the CBS sitcom The Class, and Linda Dwardling in the ABC sitcom Better Off Ted. Early life. Anders was born in Madison, Wisconsin, was raised in DeForest, Wisconsin, and now lives in Los Angeles. She graduated from DeForest Area High School in DeForest, Wisconsin in 1993 and received a bachelor's degree in fine arts from the University of Wisconsin Stevens Point in 1997. In 2001, she earned a Master of Fine Arts from Rutgers University. Her brother is director Sean Anders. In 2001, Anders began her career in theater. She was an understudy for Mary Louise Parker in the Broadway production of Proof and later played the part of Ellen Robinson in The Graduate. She also appeared in On the Jump, at the Arena Stage, New Doors at the Guthrie Theatre, and two New York stage and film production, Cold and Tender and New World Rhapsody. In May 2007, Anders started in the Giffen Playhouse performance of Fat Pig. She played the part of Jenny, an accountant. Fat Pig closed on 1 July 2007. One of Anders' first appearances on television was a commercial for Danone that ran in the 1990s and then again around 2006. She also appeared on an episode of Law and Order: The Fire, this time as teenager Emily Hoyt. Anders is most notable for her work on Joy as lawyer Alex Garrett and on the ensemble situation comedy The Class as Nicole Allen, an ex-football player's wife. She appeared in all episodes of both Joy and The Class. Both shows were shortly cancelled. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.